trunk, I open up, I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran through that shit, yeah.
Hi guys, Lex JD here, bringing you another video. But today, I'm gonna just drive this Sand King into my garage by my business. Then go into my business, get some supplies for it, and then yeah, we can do that. Because I had literally nothing. I had 213 in my bank a minute ago. I've got a garage at my nightclub B2, which is my garage, which has a lot of cars in it. Like all different cars. Oh, that car's off the street like this, the Sand King. But this don't have it in it, this is just different. I think it might be too big to fit in there, can you imagine that? I think it actually is too big to fit in there. I've got two of them.
That won't even fit out the door. The fuck? My god, look at this tiny thing.
It's my 2-car garage. I have a 2 10-car garage, 3 10-car garages, and a 3-car garage, which is a nightclub B1. I'm paying these to actually do nothing. I haven't got any stock, so how can they be doing shit? Look, there's no money in here because I sold it all. I'm gonna have to go steal some plays. But yeah, lads. Could buy some of the supplies? I'm not, I'm gonna steal the supplies because I'm that guy. Can't access your garage at this time, okay. Style, let's get changed into my... Literally the outfit I'm in. I don't understand why my career emblem ain't been updated yet. It's gonna be in the Lost MC hands. I'm gonna have to go in there and kill every motherfucker. Thing is, I'm probably right. next time I have a million. Upgrade my bunker and get a split. How many met the million I got from it? Star pack. My only thing is with this game, you have to put 20 quid on if you want to get a million. Because you can't just put 10 on because it's awkward getting two 500s because they're like £6.50 each. How serious is this operation? Are these the guys who robbed the bank? I don't even know any grenades. Fire, I mean, damage. What's the best damaging gun? That one. Fight, bruv. Let's go, fam. Wanna go, bruv? Yeah, come on in, mate. Surrender. Me, surrender. Where's a cunt fucking hiding? Absolute bitch. His oak pot. I actually can't get out of them. Fuck it. They're gonna be coming off me and shooting at me anyway, so it's fine. I'm stealing it, so it's not exactly gonna affect me. It's just supplies from our business, which never works out for us. Here we go, look. Dickhead. Watch my breath. Not bad. Oh look, more people. You motherfucking thief. Make me do it, lads. Swear to God, you're pissing me off. You're actually pissing me off, right? Fuck off. Actually pissing me off. You weren't sham, mate. Dickhead. And you? Next ones which come after me, I'm blind the shit out of the cars. Don't have heavy ammo. Fuck, I can't. Shit. I must be on my compact grenade launcher and blow them up. All this for literally about half health. I'll give you half my supplies. I ain't gonna carry on paying my fucking business staff if they ain't gonna do anything, because otherwise I'm just forking out money which ain't getting me any money, so. I'm gonna go back there and watch, and they won't be there. I do like doing MC missions though, you know, when it's like driving. Fuck off, mate. Oh my god, do you have to die as well? Knob. Yeah, fucking run. Prick. Don't know how they're driving this shitty game, bruv. Anyway, if you're wondering why I have a new intro, lads, it's because that's my sponsor thing. That's my sponsor. Know what I'm gonna call this yet. right. I full speed into some random person. There we go.
LGT over.
See, motherfuckers, get to printing your shit then, dickhead. Look, you got supplies now. Anyway, so that was that. That was me getting the supplies for my business, so hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and as always, guys, if you believe it, you can achieve it. Goodbye.